So tell me, man, what's your predictions for this motherfucking rookie versus vets?
Rookies versus vets, that's gonna be crazy, because I know the vets gonna come with their, you know, they spotters on the line right now. Rookies is hungry.
T-Top versus Clips, man.
T-Top versus Clips. I'm gonna keep it real, I'm team rookies and all that, but Clips is a different animal. That's a tough matchup. I'm gonna ride with Clips 2-1 on that. T-Top is gonna do his numbers, don't prove he can rap with all them top tiers. But I got Clips 2-1 on that, because he's a monster.
Chess versus DNA.
That's the bat I'm looking forward to the most right there. Chess and DNA, I can't even call it. Like, I'm gonna ride with Chess because I'm team rookies and shit like that. But Sean, DNA know how to win battles, man. He's crazy too, man, definitely. But yeah, Chess 2-1 on that one. That's gonna be the battle of the night, though.
Saga versus Shotgun Show.
They been hating on that matchup. Y'all just got a taste of Saga, though. He about to smoke Shug. What you mean, man? Saga 3-0, Saga 2-1, whatever. He's smoking Shug. He's smoking him.
Prep versus John John.
My man Prep smoking John John. John is nice. I fuck with John John. And he showed love to Maryland and all that, but Prep is about to smoke that man. Prep was made for that big stage. I don't even know. I seen him in a small room and was shook. So wait till you hit that stage, man. For real.
And who we got versus Briz Rothstein?
Man, Shotty gonna take his close range, John John, for real. R.I.P. John John and Tom, man. That's gonna be ugly, man. Prep gonna fuck him up. Who else? Briz? A-Verb.
Briz and A-Verb.
I know A-Verb not gonna let Briz get out on him, but Briz gonna bark on that man and take that 2-1. But A-Verb got some shit though. He got some shit to prove right now. And I fuck with Briz. I got Briz 2-1. He's gonna get busy that night, man.
Yeah. Signing off for my motherfucking guy, Ty Law.
One more, right? One more, one of them other vets about to die too. I forget who it is and shit like that. But yeah, they dead too, man.
They dead too.
I'm coming with the gray hoodie. Y'all go cop y'all gray hoodies, man. For real.
Man.
Rookies, and I'm gonna be on a part two fucking Big T up, man. It's Big T because B Magic ran twice. They don't want to battle me on rookie first bet, one or two. We was the most requested battle, and he's like, no, I wanna go battle passwords we set out for 4 years. That's cool with me too, though. I call that ducking, though. Definitely.
I call that ducking.
Yeah, facts. Yeah.